G'day guys, welcome to my RSY's feature video. Today I'll be going to Combank Stadium where Eels play against the Roosters. That's right, this game will be a tough game. No Mitchell Moses, that's the main key of this game. No Mitchell Moses, so Dylan Brown is at 7 and Dejan Nasi at 6. So that means this game will be a 1-12 matchup. I reckon that the Eels will do well. The Eels maybe won't play great, but they'll play excellent. Let's see what we have to offer first half and second half when we play against the Roosters. But Roosters last week, they played really good, played really well and played excellent. So this game will determine if the Eels can come out firing in this game to defeat the Roosters in this match. Let's see what we have to offer in this game. Let's get this started and let's get this over with. Let's go up the Eels.
Vasek, Gutherson behind him. Bet you'll be Hainsey in there. Sounds like Hainsey in the crowd. The big bopper's back. Regan Campbell Gillard. Forward pass. They're saying he probably won't score, but he is. They're checking it.
First try for it goes to Bryce Cartwright. Fuck, man.
Bryce Cartwright! Kicks it.
40-20.
No. Get up. Gutherson.
Godison.
Oh.
Yes, yeah.
Will Penasini. Sir.
He's been doing it all day, ref.
Will Penasini has lost the ball. No try. God's sake.
Arsene. Played Arsene.
It is now half time. And fucking boom! Yeah!
Driving the defenders with him.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
I forgot about that one.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Borat.
Thank you. Decent kick. Chases.
Knock on. Knock on.
Well, that's the second.
Move!
What the hell was that?
Don't even fucking bother.
Top score, 34 points to 12, night game. Absolute poor.
So full time guys, 34 points to 12, Roosters did pretty well, and that game was absolutely great by the Roosters, but I just thought Parramatta Eels, unfortunately guys didn't win, and the season unfortunately is over. So a great season, and I just thought, man, you guys did pretty well, like maybe in the first half, but in the second half you guys did play really well anyway. But anyway guys, that's all from me. Make sure you do like and subscribe guys, and see you guys next time.